There's no way we're getting past that Star Destroyer. You'd think the Frasians would have warned us.
It's not their fault. The nationalization wasn't announced. The Emperor likes his surprises.
So, what now?
If the Tyranny is here, then it's not at its normal station. And the Tyranny is normally stationed at...
Kuat? The Imperial shipyards?
Yes, I think we can get their attention. Cause as much destruction as we can, and be quick about it. 3PO?
Yes, sir.
Have R2 monitor Imperial comm channels and scan for any chatter about our mission. The alarm will sound almost immediately. Reinforcements won't be far behind. We've got to cause enough damage to get the Tyranny back here.
Enemy forces ahead!
Reporting, Commander. Moving ahead. Standing by. Target confirmed. Adjusting course. I'll take care of it. Weapons armed.
This is the Kuat shipyard. We have come under rebel attack, requesting assistance.
This is the Tyranny. Your satellite defenses should be adequate for any rebel fleet. Activate them.
Let's do some damage.
Target confirmed.
All power to the engine.
Proceed. Proceeding. Heading to destination. I'll take care of it. Weapons armed.
Attacking. Engage!
Let's do some damage. I reach. Moving ahead. Target confirmed. I'll take care of it. Weapons armed.
Adjusting course.
Let's do some damage.
Target confirmed. I'll take care of it.
Activating energy.
Weapons armed.
Shipyard. We have come under rebel attack, requesting assistance.
The Tyranny is on Imperial security assignment. Maintain channel silence for ceremony communications.
This will save us some damage. Heading to destination. Target confirmed. I'll take care of it. Weapons armed. Moving ahead. Adjusting course. Attacking. On the move. Let's do some damage. Target confirmed. I'll take care of it. Received. Weapons armed. Attacking.
Imperial units. We are under siege by significant rebel forces. All ships in the area respond. Emergency code zero.
This is the Tyranny, responding to code zero. Be aware that you are altering the plan set by Lord Vader himself. And you will answer to him if this code has been invoked lightly.
Looks like we got their attention. Now let's get out of here.
The Tyranny and its fleet will most likely remain at their post while it is repaired. The devastation of Kuat Shipyard should prove to be a lengthy distraction.
And we've got some X-Wings on Frasier to attend to.
Captain, scanners show the Tyranny deployed numerous sentry drones just before it left for Kuat. The Frasian system is locked down.
Blast! We'd have the entire Imperial fleet in our laps before we could blink!
Excuse me, sir, but I believe R2 could get the Imperial station uplink on Wayland and register your ships. Then the Frasian sentries would clear you to the surface.
Not a bad plan, 3PO, but you droids will never get there on your own. You'll need a sizable escort of ground troops to have any chance at all.
But sir, I think my presence there won't be necessary.
You can't come up with a plan and let someone else take all the credit, 3PO. We can't attack Frasier if you and R2 don't get to the Imperial network on Wayland. We're counting on you.
Mission log updated.